I jam all my tempo.
Did you really have to do all that stuff just to grab a bottle out of the string here? You know what? I think it's fantastic you do such much work to get a bottle of water. Welcome back at some more Planet Zoo. Last time we were busy at least trying to make a new habitat for our friendly friends, because for some reason they are unhappy. It might be or because they are with other guys and they cannot find the reliefs, if that is what it's called in English. So what I want to do is I want to move these guys up, the Oku Pai guys, so that will be these guys, Oku, Akipu, Okapi. I'm not trying to be funny, I'm just trying to pronounce the name. So let's move this guy here, this is Amina, yes, and then there should be the other one, Adessa, Okapi. Okay, so let's move your ass over here too. Very good. And I believe there were only two of these, so let's check it out to be sure. Ah! Yes. One at a time, please. Oh my god. Opaki. Right? Sorry if I'm pronouncing the wrong way. Okapi, not Opaki, Opaka. Alright, so in this case, the first thing I will have to do is just give this barrier a little different touch down here, because people cannot really see something. Until this is fine. So, oh, that is just one. That's what I don't understand. Like, no harm or so. No. Other way. Like, people were complaining about, how do you turn this around? Well, just like so. It's that I know it from, you know, seeing your screenshot. Maybe I would have complained too. Anyhow's. I don't think that will just, you know, all of a sudden break through this, but... Yep. So we need to add this stuff to the work roster, right? Black wildebeest. So let's add this stuff with it. Very good. Okay, I hope things will keep going fine. We have two mechanics, so maybe it's handy to add in an extra mechanic, like so, and a extra vegetarian, and an extra keeper, and an extra caretaker, just because why not, right? Okay, is the other one coming too? Hello! Oh no, all these pandas dying of old age, man. Where are you, my friend? That's not you. I think it's already along the way to get over here. Yes, you are here! Yes. Okay, let's put this game on a break. So now we just need to take care to have a little bit of food and water and all that kind of stuff. And I really want to take care good for these guys, because they didn't have enrichment items for a long time. Okay, first. Okay, I want to make something real nice for them. How am I going to do that? Think. Don't think for too long. Okay, I have an idea. First of all, let's modify the terrain for a bit. This is going to be very nice, okay? I want to add in a little bit of water, right, calm water, why not? Well, as I was saying, a little bit of water, okay, that is fine, I think. Yes, it is fine. Alright. Is there a water facility in the area? Absolutely not. I want to be good for these guys. So let's take a water facility. Oh boy. A treatment plant. What is here? Oh, it is the panda habitat. This might not be the best idea to do, but screw it. Screw it. How did I see that again? There was a way, yeah, this way. So, they've seen this shit anyways, unless this is a staff path. It is a staff path. Oh, all right. I'm lucky there. Yeah. It's well, yeah, it is fine. Okay. Okay, so the water is being taken care of. So let's see. These guys going to need... Am I recording? Yes, I am. Okay. Let's paint the terrain. You need... you have too much long grass. You have too less of soil. So let's soil this up. A little bit here, a little bit there. Oh, yeah. Yeah. You guys love soil, I can tell. Oh, man. I just like hippos. I bet you guys just... And rhinos. I bet you guys like to just roll around in it. I don't know what is here, but let's use it. Let's soil it up all the way. And now, what I would like to do is make use of this stuff. There's still too much. They really love freaking soil, man. Is there anything else that could use more? More rock. Let's add some rock over here. I know, just give me a second, okay? And then soil it back up, at least at the water. No reasons I'm doing this. Okay, they have still too much long grass. Short grass could do. Let's add some short grass here at the sides. You know, because people want to see these guys. So we have to take care of its short grass over here. Still too much and too less soil. You know, soil it going to be. If you like to have a lot of soil, there you go. A little bit of light soil in the side areas. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. You like that, don't you, guy? So, look. The soil stuff is good. So, what I would like to do right now is just, like I said before, mess around with the walker passage way stuff. So, what we have to do first is implement some stones. Oh, that sounded very scientist. But it's not. So... Yes. Let me just check out some of these guys. I need like a straight top side, right? This has like a very nice, well, kind of a straight top side. It's very large, which is very needed. But these guys are flatter, so it's okay to... I need to get into a building, because when you're in a building, I believe this menu won't disappear when you're... you know, when I place this... And then I can move this without the menu going away. So this is what I want to do, right? Of course, I need to be careful that these guys won't jump over the wall at first. They can. Let me just check out something. Can I? Well, I could. Man, you know that moment when you have something brilliant in your mind and you're like, oh yes, I can do this and I can do that, but you really cannot really find your words. You cannot really, really find your words. Okay. Can we raise this up to the top? Something about underneath the building. That's very nice. And then, where is exit barrier? Just so. Yeah. I can make it look nice. Okay. Then I'll get back into the building. Get back to the nature. Let's get the stuff up till something like that. Beautiful. And let's duplicate this guy. And put this one like this. And then, Yeah. These big guys are going to be the main for this area. As in, I don't know what I'm saying here. It will make sense what I'm going to do. It's going to be pretty. It's going to be beautiful. Just something else than just dumping stuff down and have the game play the whole time. You just hear me talking a lot more. Yay. Okay. Now this one a little lower. And then one on the other side. Turn it around. Okay, something like this as the start, right? Roughly done. Let's go all the way down. So now what we could do is add in some of these guys and just try to fix a little bit of a bridge. Just roughly once again, because you know we can always fix it up, turn it around, and don't make it look perfectly the same. Okay, and then this one should go a little lower. Okay, how about, I'm looking for something that, you know, give them a little bit of a ramp, but not too much. Wait. This is so exciting. Okay, so, so this one, and then see if we can, wait, you know, I shouldn't go too realistic. Like, I'm like, oh yeah, if I put this, like, inclined, like, it doesn't look realistic, but, you know, it's a freaking zoo and not the nature I'm building here. Of course, it needs to be a little bit realistic, because, you know, it's supposed to be like the home of these animals. As in, from the place where it came from. So now, if I just touch play a little bit, and then select this stuff, go out of building mode. This is just a little touchy of what I want to do. Animal, no, habitat. It should be updated, and that sucks. But you get the idea, right? So I want to understand how, what, and why, and you know, that kind of stuff. Now, how this stuff works. So maybe this one should lower, this one should be lower. It's also probably the hitbox, right? Just going to delete this one. Grab the whole show. Put it a little lower. Copy this one. Turn it around. I said turn it around. Oh, for crack's sake. I would copy that thing too. And I hope the game will just cooperate a bit. God, it was mind blown. How about that, my friend? being stuck. Oh, we're stuck. Yes! Yes! Okay, 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 okay. Oh, calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down. Okay. Uh-huh, of course we can do this a lot better, a lot greater, a lot fantasticer, and a lot nicer, but I don't have too much time into this episode, I just... just a little bit. Okay. Okay, yeah, 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 okay, okay, it's fine, it's fine. Well, let's see, if this just gives it just a touchy. Just a touchy, right, my man? Yes, that is fine, fantastic, that is what I want. Okay, enough. Enough! Okay, 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 okay. What I want to do now is just grab some nature stuff and get this, you know, a little bit here and there. Something. Something like that. You know, I have a little hiding spot here and there. Beautiful, right? Absolutely fantastic. Like, rocks are unlimited, so... And it does add some extra. Then, you know, a few more over here. Just roughly. Come on. The ground. Okay, that is fine. How about one more rock? Just about there. With a... want to say tiny one. It's difficult to know what is big and what is not big. Maybe I should look at the prices. Like, $5 is cheap. That can be a very small one, right? Okay, beautiful. Look at this place. These guys are gonna love it. Alright, so, yes, that is that. Alright, so that's, we can go exit and yada yada yada. So now, these guys are going to need some plants and shit. So let's go to Africa, biome. Africa and tropical. What's so funny? I don't know. Just leave me alone. Okay. So once again, I need to work this out with. Okay, let's see the environment. Okay, they need something like Jesus Christ. How about we place this down there and turn around. Beautiful. Okay, and you know, I wanted to make a little bit of sense, right? Oh, it's a tree. Okay, well, that makes sense. This is too big, this is too large, this is... Do we also have some normal trees? Yes, here, okay. One of you, and... one of you, and of course, what I want to do is take care of these guys. You know, if need... I can have a little bit of a private time behind here. Oh, I just need to hide away for a second. And yeah, a few of these guys, just like so, and a little guy like there, and sure, why not? Yep, something there. Beautiful, huh? Now, I need to keep in mind, yes, to not overgrow this. It's kind of funny, it says plant 0%. So that means you can just go ham for a bit. What to put in a... Oh, gee. Well, maybe that's not even a bad idea. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at this. A little bit higher, a little bit more this way. Oh, boy. Like, you know, you have a nice view from this, right? Well, as much as possible. And a nice view from this, as much as possible. How are you doing, my friend? Okay, now we are getting somewhere. We are getting somewhere. A nice big one of you. You know, they've been messing around here for a bit, so that's why. Around this tree, there is much less of soil going on. Oh, I can't see. Mamma mia. Oh, yeah. Okay. And then a few more of these guys. Just about. Look at this. That's amazing. Another bit of you, another bit of y'all, and then a tiny bit this way, and go near the rock. And beautiful, and fantastic, and amazing, and lovely. Look at this! Yeah, it is not much, but, you know, it is something. Oh no, they don't like that, for fuck's sake. I don't like that. You don't have a choice. Alright? Stop being a dick. I'm making this so nice for you and then you're gonna complain you don't like that. Jeez. Alright, so you need to have a little bit of a snacky bout. Ah, senpai, okapi. Okay, so why I just fixed this stuff here, now this might be a little bit no-go, since I think that the zookeeper can't really get there. I'm just gonna place this one down here, right, just roughly, and a medium feeding through there, and then have a water source down here, right? And you know what, you get two water sources, because why not? So yeah, I think I need to, I can't, yes you do, I freaking told you can, I'll place this on there, you know, give these guys a little bit of a reason to get on here, right, just like so, and, you probably will get some more stuff, so they have everything now, right? Yes, everything. Okay, let's play it, because it won't be added. You got shelter, you got plants, you got food, you got your enrichment items. They don't like the sprinkler and shit, but that's because they had this mess already in the other pen. Oh, yes, brother. Yes. Look at this stuff. And now we just need to add some facilities. Better known as information. Yeah, Yoko, loco, poco. Occupy. Just might be saying his name correct, okay? And this guy. Shit. Yeah. Can I have boat, please? Boat. Very good. And I don't mean the thing that you can find in the ocean. Yes. I think you're funny. Well, I am funny. Mind your own business. Okay, and this guy is going to be down here and down there and... Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Education stuff. Mm-hmm. And then also, hurry up. I need to close the episode soon. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Ah, that's interesting. Don't crush. Okay. Alright, so yeah. Enough of that. Look at this. In this episode, we completely moved up these guys. Let's check out if they can at least do something with this. What is that again? Have that. Look at this. Isn't this just fantastic? Yes, they need to, you know, like. Oh, this thing. Might need to be moved up or else. It's completely useless, I wanted to say. Wait! Brother! Get this stuff out of my face. Man, this might be better, I don't know. We will see. So I hope you have enjoyed this episode, making this stuff, getting a little bit of inspiration and ideas, and you know, for the future I might need to make this a little bit bigger. What could also be very handy is actually use some wood. But I think this works out pretty well. Did we already get some money? We get nothing. Beautiful. Absolutely fantastic. I suppose the film is fine. I'm going to sell some goggles. So anyhow, thanks for watching. Is there homeless guys staying here? Okay. Yeah, now they are okay. It might be because the habitat is too large, and I need to change some stuff. So we have two of these horses.